Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game. And the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. Oh, Mbappe! Greatly! And he heaves it forward. Mbappe. Caught offside that time. Goes long. Gets wrestled off the ball. Beckham. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Nedved. He's made sure that that won't get through. Good idea, just poorly executed. Mbappe. And the weighted pass. Done very well to intervene. Mbappe. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Beckham. And it's Nedved. He'll hit it! It's gone for a throw-in. De Ligt plays it forward. Mbappe gets it out to the wing. Vinicius Junior. Lobs it in gently. Vinicius Junior. So it's going to be another corner. He's fouled him there. Well, that had to be more accurate. Triol. It's a loose ball.
And it's got through.
Bentancur. Gets into some space. Speculative strike. They score! Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
And there's a long ball.
Chance to squeeze it through. No, not quite.
Kivu.
He's in short and the finish! Double quick time!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here. and dinks one in. And it's been taken straight back. Hoists it forward. Bentancur. Time and again they are repelled. Salah. Sanchez gets it back. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Mbappe plays it out to the flank, looking to break out here. And the shot!
Of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Just brushed off the ball there. And it reached half time. Reviews on the first half. That gets things going for the second half. Mbappe, not easily shrugged off. It's Neymar! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Neymar sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Sanchez. Mbappe. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Sancho showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
And they win it back again. De Ligt. Mbappe. Mbappe! Just to clip it forward. To get it forward quickly, played out to the right. The referee has his flag raised. Offside. Finds himself eased off the ball. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Vinicius Junior!
To his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting.
Vinicius Junior. Beckham gets it out. Beckham hits that long. Well positioned to make that interception. Mbappe threads one through, going through, hits one! He can pounce on that!
Oh, it really came off.
Oh, good interception. Triol drives it forward, steered out wide, but and it's played forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Skriniar. Nedved plays it over to the other flank. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Receives it in a good position. And he's on his way! Chance! They've done it! This 1-on-1 finish. He is one very cool customer.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. We only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And they've been caught out here.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
And the shot!
Snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Battles to win it back. So that's it. It is all over.
Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them.
Your final thoughts, Jim?